Alright, welcome to today's vlog. Today we just got to run a few errands, try out the new bike. Yes, new bike. I have ridden it for about a week now, or just over. But trekking, riding it, skate parks, jumps, still new. So, got to do a few things, check out a few new parts. Buy a new SD card, a few other things, but we'll be riding at the same time, so keep with me, enjoy the ride, and let's hit it. Alright, welcome back to Redmark Skate Park. I didn't think I'd bore you with the ride down here, didn't do anything, just rode. But welcome to the Redmark Skate Park again. Nice and quiet. Nice and early, still only not even 10:30, so everybody's still in school, which is good for me. Means if I stack it, you guys are the only ones who see it. But on the plus note, that's the new bike. Killed the other one. Good and proper. So this is the new one, only a cheap one, Diamondback Viper. Yeah, let's see what we can do with her. It's either gonna work or she's either gonna die. But either way, we're gonna do something with it. So let's ride. God damn, I'm unfit. Wow. But, yeah. Anyway, let's try and get some grinds on this new bike. Pray to God you don't fall apart on me or anything. But we're at the GoPro going. Yeah. So, this camera, GoPro, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get something. So let's do it. Like I was going to muck her off on that second one, but somehow I pulled it off, but I'm happy. Might go over a few more, but want to see how she hops. I have not been one for the pro hop or even bunny hops whatsoever. I can do them, but not like everybody else. Let's just leave it at that. But, here we go. Let's give it a shot. Let's hop this thing. She seems a little easier than my old bike.
Not much. Wow. I'm so pooped. And I've still got to go and check out some crankshafts. I'm going to try and get to a hidden spot. I might get in trouble for it, but I'm going to give it a shot. But for now, I'm just going to ride around for a bit. See what else I can do. And might even try a few dirt jumps, getting on the track. So, let's keep with me. Let me get my breath, and we'll start riding again. About enough at the skate park. I'm going to head over to the dirt jumps, which is just there. Yeah. Right there. So, it's not that far. It'll give me a time for a quick breather. And then, we'll see if this can jump as well as my old bike, because if my old bike launched these jumps, this is going to be interesting. So give me a couple seconds and we'll be there. Alright, we're on top of the ramps now, jumps. You've seen the bottom off it. This is sketchy. But they're fun. So let's see what we can get. Here we go. Okay, for the first run on the dirt, that was awesome. She launches just like my old bike. Wow. That's fun. Got a minute. That's fun. She's holding up for a big W bike. She's doing the job. Thank you, Big W. But I know she's not gonna last. That's for sure, not with my riding style. But for the price, I ain't gonna complain. Alright, gonna hit some streets and see what she can do now. Hopefully I'll find a few spots before we get to the caravan park, you might as well say. So, let's do it. Alright, I've just pulled up to this part of the river. I'm gonna stop, have a smoke, hence the reason why I'm so I'm bloody fit. And then it'll be between this camera and the GoPro all the way, cause don't know if I'm gonna get it kicked out of this place. So I'm gonna have the smoke and then I'll be off to the GoPro, or once we get to the camera, to the gate, then we'll work out how we're getting in and where we gotta go. So let's do this.
That's better. Bye.
Alright, chain's tight again. Bit tighter. Gotta work this problem out. But while I'm working on it, I'm looking around. What a nice place. Gonna see where that path goes. Place a little bit of SD card. Show you around a little bit. Never been down there, so let's go. We'll get the bike down and we'll do it. Alright. Let's go. Hey, stand up there. Let people enjoy the view. Please. Oh, sketchy. Wait! Try and stay on the center line. By way of the brakes. There's a piece of wood there, at least. Thank you. into a little island. What are we going to see out here? We'll just take a little bit slow because it looks like it's still wet. Yeah, we'll just stay here. But there's a little island that you can explore as well. If he's ever came to visit. Let's go. Swans. Caravan park in the distance. So once we get in there, this camera goes away. And we pray to God we don't get out. Sorry, there's a gateway just through them trees. I don't know if we can find another way through, but we'll be on GoPro test mount and we'll see what we can do. See if we can get in this place and find these jumps. I know they're in there, so let's hit it. Okay, we're back here at the Renmark Skate Park. The caravan park did not work out. Don't know if you saw it, but it didn't work out. So, what can you do? But I'll try and hit a few more grinds. So unhealthy and unfit, whatever you want to call it. I'm it. I'm the poster boy. Alright, let's hit these grinds a few more times. Time is now 12 o'clock, so it's food time. Or close. So we'll hit this a few times. Then we'll go get some food. And go home. And call it a day. Let's do it. Well, change moved again. Mongrel. This is really starting to get annoying. I'll work it out sooner or later. But, on the plus side, it grinds, it rides. Oh God. I'm calling it quits. I'm going home. Gonna have food, shower. And then I'll start editing this. So keep writing. And keep writing. Later.